Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos. Hey guys, I'm here for Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to see anyone WhatsApp status without knowing them. Yeah, in this video we will learn this guys. For this you don't need to do any extra hard work here. You don't need to download any extra application. I'm going to show you very easy and simple step. So let's get started. For this, first of all, open your WhatsApp and go to your WhatsApp settings. In the WhatsApp settings, you can see account, just tap on it, and here you can see privacy, just tap on it, and here scroll down and find out red receipt. So first of all, just uncheck this option like this, and after unchecking, you can see anyone WhatsApp status without knowing them. So some instruction was available here, you can read from here. So that's it guys, very simple, nothing more to show you in this video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Till you have not subscribed Mr. Tech, so please guys, subscribe Mr. Tech for daily amazing and interesting videos. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comments section below.